I'm roasting garlic for something incredible. While that roasts, I'm combining softened butter, seasoning, and chives. In goes our tender roasted garlic, and we've got a delicious compound butter. That gets rolled up to harden in the fridge while I sear this gorgeous triple-trimmed filet from Omaha Steaks. Once cooked, some of that compound butter goes on top. Now time to enjoy one of the most tender and juicy bites.